Hello, wonderful people of Minecraft. I am Yano, and I want to start a Let's Play series. I have recorded before, but that was longer than 50 minutes. I can't upload longer than 50 minutes. Well, this was the first one. I'm gonna delete this. Yes, I know it's forever a long time, so just delete it. Create new world. I call it Yano's LP survival mode. Alright, default random generated world. Now let's create the world. Gonna look around and press escape to load up the world a little bit faster. Jungle biome, so loading the world. So let's check difficulty normal. Yeah, I think it's alright for. Yeah, I think it's alright. Well, let's have a look. So, kinda interesting beginning. See at the side. Not really mountish ish. It says nothing about area. Oh, jungle. Let's collect some wood. It's not difficult to get wood in here, because you have all this. Trees. First, create an axe. So, yeah, goodbye. So, I think 4 is enough to get some fast gathering. Plunk that down here. I think I'm gonna first collect some massive woods, not like this, like that. Ooh, I wanna. Damn it. Well, first collect some wood with a wood pickaxe. Most planning to make 1 hour of stone. But I think the plan is now gone. Well, it's also gonna go quite fast. Oh, damn it. Don't know what I do with the first house yet, but that's more problems for later, I guess. Oh, almost. Yeah. Well, yeah, this is my first try to get a little bit famous on YouTube. And I wanna just get this, show people what I learned in a year of playing Minecraft. Following Minecraft, of I was planning to make some multiplayer film stuff, and I think this is high enough. Oh, don't drop it that high. I was planning to make some other film in multiplayer server Iron, and yeah, make a long living Let's Play series. Get better in multitasking. Oh, get better in multitasking, because it could be that I'm a little bit quiet from now and then. Oh, the sounds can get some little bit lower, I guess. So yeah, floating tree, nice. Everyone needs to have one. Oh, let's make some more tools. Oh, that's not a recipe. My English is also not that great. Excuse me if I make some mistakes in the on the go. But I try always my best. Now let's. I have to first look to some food. Because yeah, can do with a lot without it. I don't hope I spawned on Iceland, but I think I did. Nice. can make kind of a starting area out of it, but I have to go like fast some seeds. Maybe that will work. Let's see, two seeds. Nice. I want to try to collect at least. Nice. So, yes. I want to try to collect at least 8 seeds. And maybe I'm gonna make my base of this island. It has potential. I don't know if you can get seeds from distance. I don't think you can. Well, collect some more seeds because there's a freaking creature in this biome. Well, I try to collect some seeds. I have now 4 seeds. Oh, yes. Wait. Big crop. Nice. Yeah, 8 seeds. Maybe a little more. 9. 10 would be. Well, 9 is also pretty good. I find some spot on the island. This thing I would like is sunrise on the one end of my house. It's always, yeah, I know it's just Minecraft sunrise, but I kind of like it. Maybe make here make here my first house, maybe move on later on. I think it's enough spacing them out. Let's try to collect some stone bar first. Three is enough for now. Make my plank here. I have to craft a little bit faster and do everything a little bit faster. Because it's starting to get night. Let's collect some more. I can make more tools. I think that's enough. I think I'm gonna craft. Something about this. Well, I think I'm gonna make this. I think I'm gonna finish this and update you later on. Bye. Till then, welcome back again. I did a lot of things. I've cut down this tree yet, but I've flattened it out, filled it up, and I'm gonna plan to make here my house. But if I wanted to continue and update you still, I have to kind of quit. I can update you once more time and then I have to quit because I can't upload larger videos than half an hour. This I will update you the next time. I've did this. I was planning to fill it all up and with these planks. It's from the tropical trees. It's kind of tropical looking, and make this the walls. Well, I will update you next time, and till then, bye.